Devotees thronged monasteries across India to participate in prayer rituals and took a holy dip in River Ganges to commemorate the birth of Lord Buddha on Wednesday. Known as Buddha Purnima, which falls on a full moon day, the festival is also commemorated as the day of his enlightenment and death.
On Wednesday, devotees gathered at the holy Buddhist site in Bodh Gaya and chanted and sat together in meditation near the popular Mahabodhi temple to mark the birth anniversary of Gautam Buddha. Lord Buddha attained enlightenment in India's eastern city of Bodh Gaya and achieved salvation in Kushinagar town of Uttar Pradesh province. The festival is also celebrated with equal zeal by Hindus, who consider Buddha to be an incarnation of Hindu god Lord Vishnu. Hundreds of Hindus thronged the banks of River Ganges in northern Haridwar and Kanpur city and offered prayers. According to Hindu belief, one who takes a dip in the Ganges on Buddha Purnima attains salvation and rids himself from the cycle of rebirth.